Hello friends, today we are going to learn force and friction. Force is the push or pull on an object. Example, if an object has to be moved, it has to be pushed or pulled. Effects of force on an object. Force can make an object to move from rest. Force can stop a moving object. Force can change the speed of an object if it is moving. Force can change the direction of motion of an object. Force can change the speed of an object. Force may cause one or more of these effects. Types of forces. There are two main types of forces. They are contact force and non-contact force. Contact forces are forces exerted by one object on another when they are in contact with each other. Contact forces are of two types. They are muscular force, force of friction. Non-contact forces are forces exerted by one object on another without any contact with each other. Non-contact forces are of three types. They are magnetic force, electrostatic force, and gravitational force. Contact forces. Muscular force. Muscular force is the force exerted by the muscles of our body. We use muscular force for our various activities. Animals like bullocks, horses, camels, donkeys, elephants also use muscular force to perform various tasks. Force of friction. Force of friction is the force which opposes the motion of an object over a surface. Example, a ball rolling on ground gradually slows down and comes to rest due to force of friction. If we stop pedaling a bicycle, it gradually slows down and comes to a stop due to force of friction. Non-contact forces. Magnetic force. Magnetic force is the force exerted by magnets. Example, force of attraction and repulsion between two magnets. Force exerted by a magnet on a piece of iron or steel. Electrostatic force. Electrostatic force is the force exerted by a charged body on another charged or uncharged body. Example, a plastic straw charged by rubbing with paper attracts a suspended plastic straw. A plastic straw charged by rubbing with paper repels a suspended plastic charged by rubbing with paper. Gravitational force. Gravitational force is the force exerted by the earth on all objects. It pulls all objects towards the earth. Example, a coin or pen falls down when it slips off your hand. A ball thrown upwards falls down. Leaves and fruits fall to the ground when they get detached from the plant. Water in rivers flow downward.